Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm gonna show you how to create step-by-step rows in watercolor painting. So I've done sketchy these rows, and then I'm going to sketchy original paper. And then here are the materials, colors. I'm going to use sienna, opera, brilliant pink, and ultramarine deep. This one is sap green. And then I'm going to use only two brushes, Davinci, and this one is Escoda, round brushes. Okay, let's get started. First of all, sketchy with the 2H pencil. This rows. First of all, start big circle, round, and rose center here. And each petal, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. This is the first layer with pink color. Just a little bit, get some ultramarine deep for shadow part. Light is coming left side from this way, so this part is dark part, and reflected light here. Switch the brush, get some burnt sienna, this paper is still wet. pink mix ochre. So I'm going to get some little darker than before color. This is a flower spore. Supreme is ultramarine for leaves. This is not dry yet, paper. I get some pink and magenta. Okay, I've done this painting. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you learned from this video. Give it a try. See you next time. Bye.